صباح.
Charming,
yes.
Right.
acting is useless. Excuse me, miss. Right, I'm getting security. If you're interested in saving 10% today, you can take out a student card. Obviously not.
He's always right as well. Very fine.
Yeah, well, I'm working for a while. I just
yeah,
here now.
Yeah, well, I'm not.
London. Do you understand me? Six years and you still don't speak English.
Today is your lucky day.
Is it? Brilliant.
See ya.
See ya.
Oh.
I'm getting support.
It's security! Look, you're out of there now, yeah? Okay? Go get yourself a homeless shuttle or something. Shelter, yeah? Go back! Go back! Look at me with those big puppy dog eyes, all right? saying you will be allowed to stay the night, all right?
Can you tell the audience your name?
Marilyn McKean, and yours?
Where is?
Marilyn. One night, yeah?
Jeez. It's fine, she's my sister.
And who am I, flaming aunt?
See ya.
Where?
See ya. Found her on the toilet at work.
Give over.
She's just followed me here.
Forget it. This is a business I'm running, not some charity centre for dropouts.
Great, well, that's just made my day, isn't it? Royal Academy of Dance don't think I'm suitable for their tuition. So does the Royal Ballet School. The English National won't see me for an audition. And they won't even take my calls at the Rembrandt, the Ribery, the Rabri, the whatever it's fucking called. Stupid fucking name anyway. Therefore, I suck, so.
Sodom. There's plenty of other ballet schools. You're a fantastic dancer. Plus, you can bend in places I don't even possess.
Yeah, but can I get rid of these?
They're lovely.
And this?
It's nice.
A ballerina's body's born, not made. So what am I meant to do with her then?
Today's weather, sunny showers.
What are you, the BBC?
Oh, sorry, I just forgot something to say that.
Your sister can stay for one night only.
Great, which room? I'll shower up.
Your room, your floor. Oh, no peeing on the carpet or other trampy behaviour, or you lose your deposit.
Oh, cheers, Pushpa. You really know how to cheer a girl up.
Hey! Hey, no familiarities. And you, wolf girl, you clean the room before you go and leave it exactly as you found it, all right? Remember, only death is completely free.
Mama. You did, Elise. I've never seen the floor before. Jeez. Not bad. You've done this before. Hold on. I'll write down an address for you. Somewhere you can go, yeah? Wait. Wait. Okay, try this place first. They always need staff. It's where I first worked. Yeah? Work. You. Work. Right?
Work.
Yeah, that's right. Sorry, but I can't walk you to the bus stop. Neil, my radiator's still leaking.
Yeah, so are you not going to introduce us then? I'm Neil. Fairlam. Delighted to meet you.
Get off her.
Why? Well, because I'm just a caretaker. I've got a degree, you know. What have you got?
Nothing. Now, take this. You freeze otherwise.
Watch it.
you're doing the mopping, you've got to put down the yellow sign, otherwise people will slip, right? It's dangerous. I'm giving you this. If you can do the tables up there, right? Remember to smile. Mm. Yes.
I don't know if you speak any English, but, look, I do a bit of photography and we're always looking for new faces, and you've take my card, please, and if you feel like it, you just give me a call. Thank you. You might want to hold on to that, actually.
Quality, yeah. Made in China, yeah. £35.
Look at this face. Do I look stupid? No, I'll give you 20. What about these?
For your special prices. £25.
25? It's a bloody flip-flop.
Maybe you take a flip-flop when I'm
looking at
you. Are you coming in for the business, yeah? What about my family? My five-minute operation.
You're not even married. Oh, so you brought your little friend back then. Nothing here for you, wolf girl.
Me, money.
No room at the inn. Sorry.
You can share with me. Just move in an extra bed.
Oh, yeah? Where are you going to be sleeping? The window ledge?
One a night. Here. One a night. Please, Mama, please.
No one calls me Mama.
Delivery.
Yeah.
Do you want me to come in and fix it?
Just leave it there.
I cook excellent.
They'll be here in a minute. You better get a shifty on.
I cannot. I have homework.
Don't argue with me. Put this on for a change.
No.
I've spent week after week learning, working, sleeping. I'm gonna have some fun tonight, Missy.
I have to fill form, okay?
Okay.
Put last name first. Which name?
Waris is your first name. Dirie is your family name.
Kaswa maga bahai im hai ye. Iyo maga hoyede im hai sahi.
English, please. Thank you.
Date. Of. Birth. I don't know.
What day, month, year?
Ramses.
Do you think you could bloody bother to knock?
Yeah, what? You're deaf. So, what's for dinner?
Pasta with spinach and sardine.
Mm, I know.
Okay.
A little bit.
Good.
Hmm. Yeah, that's for you. Don't worry, maybe one day I could cook for you. Do you like bacon and eggs? I make a wonderful
chip. Thank you, Neil. Your contributions are greatly appreciated. Thank you.
Wait, what? What is wrong? What?
This is another rejection. I'll never be enough. Don't say I'll be a bloody shock of my bloody life.
How do you know it's a rejection?
Because an acceptance comes in a big, thick envelope. What?
And you've got some visitors.
I can't send them away. Leave me alone.
What am I? Your bloody butler?
No.
Marilyn, we dance tonight?
Come on.
walk on the hill. Made sure I got an education and could hardly pay the bill.
I'm sorry. I feel guilty.
A respectable woman does not do that.
A respectable woman can have fun and still be respectable.
No, a respectable woman does not do that.
Does not do what? Hey, Waris, you can't say it, you know. Sex, okay? There's nothing to be ashamed of. What's so bad about it?
Only a cut woman is a good woman.
Sorry, what cut? Okay, now you're gonna have to teach me English.
This is how she stays a virgin, yes? Until her wedding night, and then her man opens her. That's the way, isn't it?
Where's the dinner? What are you talking about?
You're not cut?
What do you mean? Did they cut something away from you? Can you show me? Maybe I can understand. They cut everything away and then sewed it up. When did this happen?
When I was little, 3 years old. Same with my sisters. Not Famu, she was 8 because they could not find a midgun earlier.
Midgun?
Woman who cuts.
Waris, can you feel anything?
What do you mean?
Is that why you take time in the bathroom?
That's what it is to be a woman.
No. I'm a woman. It's not like that for me. Do you remember what you looked like before?
this.
They did not do it to you. Your mother?
No. They don't do it to anyone here.
I knew you wouldn't call me.
That's all right, it's all right.
In fact, I'd have probably been a bit disappointed if you had.
So, you know, you handle that broom exactly like my old mum used to. Oh, you're right.
You shouldn't let strange men chat you up. You know, you're lucky. You really have no idea how beautiful you are. Oh, have you still got that card I gave you?
Hmm?
Oh, good.
Why eat goat food?
I've got 3 months, yeah? Really crucial audition coming out. It's my last chance. It's the only bloody place that hasn't turned me down. Jesus, where'd you get this from? Terry Donaldson. The Terry Donaldson.
What do you mean?
Oh, he's only famous. The fashion photographer. He did Diana.
Aunt Mariam said pictures are bad.
Oh, what do you know? Who'd want to take her picture anyway? He's right, you're gorgeous. You could earn a bloody fortune. Talking of gorgeous, that hot Harold from the other night, when you did your Cinderella trick, when did you have that? In case you're ever passing through New York. His address?
Harold Jackson. Harold Jackson.
Call him.
He sees I am different. And then?
Fuck! My watch! Shit, what's the time? I need to get back to work.
10 minutes. Waris?
It's all right.
I don't have any money.
What are you talking about money for? You don't need any money.
Here, we'll get your help. Go on, Mother. Go on.
What are you talking about work? I'm not going to work. I'm getting your help. Stay there. What? The nurse is in this place. Anyone?
Can I help you?
Yes, my friend. She really ill.
Can you tell me where it hurts?
It hurts here, I think.
We're going to get you some help. What's your name?
What is this?
Waris. OK. Going to get you some help. Don't worry.
It's
going to
be all right. Can you help her, yeah?
Yeah. Let me just fetch someone, OK? Stay with her.
Thank you. See?
Please try and relax. Now, if you can just lift your feet into these.
Come on, lovey. Or doctor can't help you.
Thank you. I can't give you back what's been taken away. But at least I can make sure it won't hurt, okay? Can you get Nurse Fatima? Doesn't she speak Somali? Put legs down now.
Fatima's off today, but Amal said he'll do it.
Can you tell this young lady she was stitched up far too tightly? A real botch-up, I have to say. And can you say I'd like to operate as soon as possible? Well, tell her she's doing the right thing. I mean, it's amazing she's put up with this for so long. She must be in absolute constant torment, but she mustn't worry. We can fix it.
Sure. هديها بدي شي واحد تحي واحد سير هسا والدك دتك هذا يدقنك هذا اسكو حشود وجي قاعد معك بكرة هو إذا من وقتها واحد سمين يسد شو think about it
في عندها داس وحم جنازة إن أدويناتي وهنار نقط حم كستا ودمان
سي وحن كبر يا جلول وعاو مرتين نوع سوفرس
يجي صدر يجي صدر فرصة ما كان سا ما مخيل دي بس هذا متعشى ها
ورسي وحن قاعد نقول أحسن هاي وذاك على مستقبلك جلول محمد عبد القادر أروسكي وبريتو هيا قلوا على شيء
بسم الله هيا بيخو معك فيه
أبها مديد كرن مدونة قلول وحو كابحية شان حالا
Thank you.
tirsan
andiga xafadii xafadii waa muqdisho aad bay fogtahay ayay ma karanays ankuraaya
meeraa kirtid waa lagu baahan yahay
waa ku soo noqon lacag badan baa ku baa xafad weyn waxaysan ku soo iibinhay
Wait, don't mind. Oh, that's such a day. God. Oh. Been on my feet all day.
You don't look famous.
Fame, yeah, right. It's all right for getting you through passport control without any hassle, I suppose. But graveyards are full of people. Thought they were rather marvellous.
You forgot.
Oh. You've kept it all this time. Thank you.
So how much you pay to take my picture?
I'm usually the one who gets paid for the picture. So you're really interested in being a model?
I am interested in better life.
What? Yes, okay. Come on, relax. Thanks. Yeah. Okay.
Ready? How are we doing?
Good.
Yeah, good. Okay. Here we go. You just sit on the stool to change the back, will you? That's it. Just sit yourself down. Yeah. If you just swivel. Nice. Just turn yourself around this way. This way. Right. Let's face that white thing there. That's it. Okay. Just do some tests here. Yep. Okay. I don't know your name.
Waris.
Waris. Okie doke, Waris. Here we go. Okay, and chin up a little bit.
Sit down.
Face that way. It's fine. Okay. So, Waris, do you think about home a lot? Your mum and dad? Brothers and sisters? No.
Oh, typical Donaldson. He's only interested in your profile. Mind you, he does say you have the most beautiful profile he's ever seen. Look at the wall. Okie dokie, so, straw? Why do we want to be a model then? And don't say for the money, because I'm telling you now, very few girls get rich or famous. The ones that do are the exception. Well?
Being model is better than being cleaning lady.
Can you walk? Trevor!
Yes, I walk long way to Mogadishu.
No. Can you walk?
This is the new girl, Natalia.
Oh, Ukraine girl?
Yes.
Oh, no. Oh, who knew?
Bye-bye,
darling. Miss Loucher. And what a shame. Nico, you had the baby. You look great. Well done. So, walk to the cow. Come on. Oh. No, that's hideous. Take them off. Oh, God, what are you hiding under that tent? Fat? Cellulite? I can't send them bubble wrap. They'll never book one of my girls again. Lift your dress. Lift your dress. You have a casting session in half an hour from now. If you don't want it to be your last one, lift your dress. You work in a burger bar or something? Quit it. Oh, you have a bum. Right, you'll have to get rid of that. Oh, my God, what have you done to your feet? Oh, Marcel! Are they... scars? We'll have to do something about that. Oh, God. Well, okay. Good job Donaldson is salivating for you. Here's your dress. Take a taxi.
I cannot take taxi.
Darling, there isn't going to be a limousine to pick you up. Us ordinary mortals have to take cabs.
No, I mean, I have no money. I walk.
Bertrand! I want that back. Ça va, ma pousse? Oui. Oui, 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 très, très bien. OK, now, tu as vu la jeune fille allemande que j'ai envoyée la semaine dernière? Oui? Elle est mignonne, non?
Waris, you're next.
Spot? No, I go.
Oh, hold on. So you're Donaldson's girl?
Yes.
Hang on, come back. Okay. Relax. Turn around.
Shows everywhere, from the deserts of Africa to the catwalks of the world. I'm ingenious. So, first stop, Paris. You're going to travel with Naomi and Christina, parfait. Then you're going to meet all the French photographers, intros by moi, of course. And then, my darling, thanks to my brilliance, you have got two major campaigns in America. And that's where the big money is, darling.
In America.
So hand over your passport.
Miriam called again.
Yeah, there.
Oh, it's the first time she's called.
Too bad. Fresh water. Come on, give it to me. Otherwise, how can I organize all those visas? Oh my God, a Somali relic. Marcel! You're gonna cost us a fortune in visa fees. But you're worth it. You look amazing, by the way. You're having sex?
What?
Next, please.
They're better than me. I care, I lost my nerve, it happens. What?
For you. Just say thank you.
babies fall off the back of a lorry, what? You can't afford this.
They want me to go to the big fashion shows. It's lots of money.
Yeah!
But you need to teach me to walk.
Lady downstairs to see you.
You are fired. You have made me look like a complete idiot.
Oi, easy.
I have spent days getting new bookings all over the globe.
And then I discover you're illegal.
This pathetic little passport of yours is a historic document. It is 6 years out of date. You're going to get yourself deported back to your dreary little desert, and I'm going to lose every penny I've invested in your skinny little ass.
What do you mean she's getting deported?
Excuse me, m'lady. Could you mind those stilettos on my floor? You make any marks and I'll bill you for the damage.
I have got a car waiting. All right?
Marry me.
Oh, get up, Neil. We haven't got time for your lovesick tomfoolery.
I mean it. You know, we just get married on paper. Waris gets a passport, job done.
I don't have time for this. We fly out on Tuesday.
Children, children, could we just use a bit of lateral thinking here?
Do you know somebody?
Might do.
How much?
3,000.
Two.
Two and a half.
Better be good.
He is.
No. I have no money. Well, take this back then.
No, Waris. My people have caused yours so much suffering and subjugation over the years. Just seems the least I could do.
Thank you, darling. We won't be needing any noble sacrifices. Very sweet. Take these.
Prefer cash.
Oh, please.
All right, 10.5% surcharge.
Make the call.
Don't worry, they'll fix it. It's fine.
Okay, now listen up, everybody. We get to Paris and Jean-Luc from Ford Management will take us to his darling little hotel in Saint-Germain. From there, it's straight to the Vogue party at the Ritz. Que j'adore. Then you sleep for 6.25 hours. Tomorrow it is fittings. Givenchy in the morning and Chanel and Dior in the afternoon. And I don't want to see any alcohol and I do not want to see any drugs. Do you understand me, girls? Okay, Thursday is Donatella's birthday party and rumor has it Johnny Depp is going to be there. Ooh, minus Vanessa.
Yeah.
Monday, Madonna's opening Gautier, so I've booked you all for that. Go on, quick. There we go. And you are now, my darling, Waris O'Sullivan. So sweet. Off you go. Come.
Thank you. Who's Johnny Depp?
Mrs. Waris O'Sullivan.
What are you doing?
We have to ask.
No. There's some mistake here. Excuse me, she's a legitimate UK citizen. She's a legitimate UK citizen.
Stand up.
I'm calling my lawyer.
لكن تسوي كسوة سيديسي كل يبقى إنني هو يد نتو ده من عمر مرحي تعيان حافين
أي حبو
أي أنا حافظ كسوة مخلص مرة مريم هو يد أولاشي سفير كسوة مالي أفرديا لندن وقبض أيا دودول سينا قويس كينا أغا أوشا قيسا مركا هو أي يو وحويان دونستي الله هذا كسب بديس حاري أنت لك أنا بي لا هي واحد مني إن غروب مرت الغروب حد إن مرعب
Thank you. لكن أنا أقول أنه خنكرة
يا بحاتي
Some good friends. They just paid your bail. You're free to go. After your embassy closed down, there was a 6-month period during which you were automatically granted asylum as a political refugee. All you had to do was extend your passport. One stamp. That's all it would have taken.
I didn't know.
We're granting you a limited permit to remain in the UK. You must report to immigration once a week. Any infringements, and you'll be deported.
Miserable hut without water or broadband? Because I hired the best lawyer in town, which I should have done in the first place, instead of trusting that your low-life associates could organize a piss-up in a brewery. You have cost me thousands, my darling. Thousands. But I will have it back, every penny. You will do every job I send your way, and you will not complain, and you will do it before the immigration authorities send you back to your desert. Marcel! Trevor!
10,745 pounds and 23 pence. That is the lawyer, that's the travel costs, and that is what you owe her on lost commission for all the jobs you didn't get to do.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go.
What about the bail that you paid?
I don't need that back. I should have double-checked that dodgy passport. I mean, I'm the one that knows about this stuff, not you. This is My fault.
You were just trying to help.
So what are you going to do then?
I need a work permit.
Oh no, Waris, you cannot be serious. No.
What?
Sorry. Had a right nightmare. First bus wouldn't let me on, it was full. I had to get some flowers.
Thank you.
You are sure you want to do this? Remember, I have no money.
No, I don't want your money.
And you can't touch her?
Oh. I've got a girlfriend actually.
Oh.
Yeah, she's Polish, blonde. Beautiful.
Where is she then?
Marilyn, that would be strange.
Should we do this? Come on. You see, there's only one way to fox them, and that's as if we live together as man and wife. So... Oh.
Whoa!
Tradition.
Oh, okay. What about your girlfriend?
Yeah, well, she'll be fine. Yeah, she works for Amnesty International. Here. Smile.
What are we doing?
Well, we have to take photographs, you know? It's proof of our love.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Right. So, would you prefer to sleep on the left or on the right? Because, you know, I'm easy. I don't mind.
On the sofa?
Yeah. See, thing is, the immigration boys, they're going to be popping round for surprise inspections. We need to keep one step ahead of them, you know? It has to look real.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry about that. Maid's day off.
It's okay. Neil, thank you for everything. Really.
Ah, okay. Best behavior. No officers of the law sweeping in to make arrests.
£1,000, yes?
You betcha. Straight into my bank account. So, everybody, may I present Waris Dirie?
Well, the car tires.
Car tires? Pirelli is a calendar, darling.
Run along to makeup. Where is Donaldson? Isn't he taking the pictures?
Yeah, later, later. So, what do we think? You okay?
Is he here yet?
Oh, you know Terry. So, did we do the body? Yeah? And the feet?
He doesn't need anything. Good afternoon. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, Lucinda.
Maestro. Hello, darling.
Hello. Sorry I'm late. Apologies, Waris. I picked my daughter up from school. Look, I found this. Look. Thought you might like it.
Thank you.
How are you?
Oh, great, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You should be fine with me. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, could you leave, please? Thank you. Off. It's a duck feather, look. Green on it. Wah, wah. We all set, Spike?
Yes, ma'am.
Here's your mark, my love. Hey. Don't think about the money. Never made anybody more gorgeous. Right, let's do a polo, shall we? Bye. I'm just gonna do the one. All right, Spike. Just have another cup of tea now, will you? Waris. I'm gonna have to take your clothes off. You're a lovely person, you know. On the inside as much as on the outside. If we get this right, it'll change your life. So it's all got to come off. All right? To breathe, you know. Right, here we go. Right, chin up. No, not that much. That's it. Lovely. Okay, chin up again. Mouth. That's it. That's great. That is lovely. Okay, just turn to the right slightly. Open your mouth a bit. A bit more. No, not that much. Just close it. That's it. That's it. That's lovely. That's good. It's great. It's good. Thank you.
I make chicken soup. You like that, no?
So, where have you been? Oh, I was worried about you. You know, London can be a dangerous place. I need my wife to be safe.
No, I'm not your wife.
Do you know what? That's exactly what you are. And you better not be cheating on me.
Did you have a fight with Agnieszka?
You certainly nag me like a wife, don't you? Do you know what a nag is?
You said you'd introduce me to her. It's a waste of water.
Don't you tell me what to do in my own flat, yeah? I help you out. You're not in the desert now. Grow up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, look, we shouldn't get at each other like this, should we?
I don't want to fight either.
They all desire you, don't they? But I have you. And you're a bloody horrible cook.
Open the door, please. Mrs. Waris Fearlam.
Yes.
Home Office.
Bathroom. Lounge.
You do know it's 5 a.m. This is out of order.
Mr. Phelan?
Well done, Sherlock.
Would you like some tea?
No, thank you. Can you confirm this is the marital bed?
Yes.
Utilized by both of you?
Yes.
Why? You want to know what we do in it?
That won't be necessary, sir.
We're not ashamed, you know. Are we? Are we?
Yes, all right, lovebirds. You'll be seeing us again. No doubt.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Do you have these in a 5?
Yeah.
I'll let them deport me.
About Waris.
I miss my mother. I miss my brother. I want to go home.
Hey, no. Your marriage only has to last year. You haven't got long to go. And then you can get a divorce. And then you never have to see that plonker again. Listen, Waris.
I just don't think it's going to happen in size 3. Oh,
look, they're gorgeous.
I know. Oh, and that one there.
I love you. Why can't you give it time? You will grow to love me.
What about your Polish girlfriend?
There is no girlfriend. How could there be any woman but you? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You just don't know what it's like to be crazy.
crazy about someone. Oh. Please.
No.
Please. Saint. Every night I'm in bed with the most beautiful woman in the world. She won't let me touch her. Yeah. It's no different with you primitive races, is it?
Definite leave to remain. Thank you.
Thank you.
Carol Jackson?
Yeah. I'm sorry.
London.
Down jacket.
Yeah.
You look great. What are you doing here?
I.
Hey.
Hey.
Coincidence. My friend lives on the same floor. Yeah.
Open the door.
Remember her name?
She's pretty.
BBC. They're making some film about her. The day that changed my life or something. I mean, I'm the one who changed her life, darling. They should be making a film about me.
So good to see you. You look great. What are you wearing? Do you want something to drink? Coffee, tea, water, still sparkling Coke?
Water, please.
Okay, another water, please.
Yes, ma'am.
So, I watched the BBC film. I thought it was amazing. So tell me, how do you feel seeing your mother? You haven't seen her in how long?
20 years.
Wow, 20 years. God, I would love not to have seen my mother for 20 years. You really are a nomad girl. And now look at you. You're a top model. Everybody adores. So, tell me how you got discovered. Tell me about the day that changed your life. You just walked into a fast food restaurant and there was this photographer, right?
That's not the day that changed my life.
What? Well, what do you mean?
I don't want to do any more of these nomad girl to top model stories.
Well, that's what we arranged. That's what our readers want.
If I tell you a story, will you guarantee me it will be published?
Look, I can't guarantee you anything. You know, we're one of the top magazines. We've got readers all over the world. Okay. Okay. Tell me. Tell me about the day that changed your life.
I was 3 years old. And the night before, I was given an extra portion of rice. I didn't know why.
Dirie. Very good. Ah, oh, good day, you for it, bad time. Yeah, oi. One could good day, or young could do. Apareça Fadmo. Fadmo, apareça de. Cadê Fadmo, apareça? Tete. Toma, a lápis não me leva na nena.
I am one of 12 children, so my mother had to get back to the others. My wound became infected and I developed a high fever. The clitoris is removed. The inner and outer lips of the vulva are cut away. And the wound is sewn up. Only scarring remains where the genitals once were. The midgun left a hole the size of a match head. I went back to the rocks once. Everything was gone. It was eaten by the birds.
So I'm headed home and she shows up out of nowhere. She sees my roommate freaks out, runs away. No phone number, no address. I don't even remember her name.
Sounds like a great story, man.
Will you get some better magazines, man? Been asking you that since I started coming here.
Hey, can somebody bring some sugar to the front and please take care of table number 6, see what they want?
Oh, this is her. Desert flower. This is the girl. This is the girl I'm talking about. This is the girl I just met.
Yeah. What about the other girl on the other cover of the other magazine?
No, I'm serious.
Yeah.
The forecast, plenty of sunshine through the day with seasonal temperatures. We should reach our normal high of 182 degrees by this
You ready?
Yes, I'm ready. I've been sat there for half an hour. What are you doing there, building a boat or something? I think you're calling security.
Security?
Is that great? This is how you're walking now, is it? Thinking of showing me up in there or something? I mean, I'll teach you everything I know. Do you remember?
I missed you. Happy you're here. I love my mother. I love my family. And I love Africa. For over 3,000 years, the family truly believes that a daughter who is not circumcised is not clean, because what exists between our legs is unclean. So it must be removed and sealed up as proof of virginity and virtue. And in the wedding night, the husband takes a blade or a knife and cuts it open before he forces himself into his bride. An uncircumcised girl cannot marry. Consequently, she's expelled from her village and put on the same level as a whore. This practice continues, even though it is not written in the Quran. It is accepted that as a result of this mutilation, women are sick mentally and physically for the rest of their lives. The same women who are the backbone of Africa. I survived, but my two sisters didn't. Sophia bled to death after being mutilated. And Amina died in childbirth with the baby in her belly. How much stronger would our continent be if this senseless ritual were abolished? There is a proverb in my country. The last camel in line walks as quickly as the first. Whatever happens to the least of us has an effect on all of us. When I was a child, I said, I do not want to be a woman. Why, when it is so painful and so unhappy? But now that I am grown, I am proud to be who I am. But for the sake of all of us, let us try and change what that means to be a woman.
Thank you.